What a nice day, almost Christmas, right guys?
Yeah, it is almost Christmas, Freddy, because we have like a few days left.
It sure is almost Christmas. What are we gonna do for Christmas Eve this coming up day?
Well, I have no idea. We haven't planned or figured out about where you're gonna continue like the saga one that we're gonna finish too, I guess.
Well, come to think of it, I was thinking, like, after this video title, spoiler alert, but we will think about it someday when we're gonna fight them, I guess.
Fight who exactly?
You know, the one we just fought and some of the Glamrocks accidentally watched Disney Minus.
I don't get it.
What is up, mother? Oh, hey, what's up, brother?
What's up, sister?
What's going on here?
We're just having a talk, conversation, what we're gonna do in Christmas Day before the next year. I mean, it's gonna be 2024.
Yeah, which is wrong, big thing happening.
Yeah, me too. And I hope I cannot wait for the sequels. They've just been planning to work on Five Nights at Freddy's 2 movie. I mean, which is gonna be great. Continuation. Because I did look it up, the timeline orders that Fnaf 3 took place in 2033, that will be 10 years later. But 20 years ago, the pizzeria shut down.
Alright.
Though, anyways, whoa!
Christmas tree is really looking nice over here. Yeah, really good that Henry William got this over here, because Christmas is almost coming.
I actually quite wonder, what exactly is this Christmas about?
I have no idea, but they said it's pretty much just a holiday. Maybe we should tell them later.
You?
Hmm?
Who are you guys anyway?
Is that guy okay?
I don't know.
Oh my god. Spring Bonnie? Fredbear? Is that really you?
Remember us? Yeah, don't you remember when our Golden Freddy returned?
No, sorry, I don't know any of you, really. Who, like, I just see other robots.
Okay, what is going on?
Who is that? It almost looks like me, but smaller.
Oh my god. I know this year. Wait, you too? Wait, what? Okay, what is going on?
What the? Why does that one look like a zombie?
Well, I think it's just best not to question that.
Hey! I recognize this year. I think we're in a 1977! Before Freddy Fazbear Pizzeria was opened since 1987.
Five Nights at
Freddy's. Interesting.
So?
I'm guessing, what are you for exactly?
Well, we were made that took place in 1993 at the Freddy Fazbear Pizzeria. I think we came from our world that is the 21st century, though. Long story, though, I think we're in the We're from the 2023. That means it's a future.
Never expected time travel.
Okay. Let me reintroduce ourselves to the first time before. Was it reintroduce? Is it early introduce, you guys, or what? I don't know. You tell me. Okay, let us early introduce ourselves. I am Bonnie, who is a handsome, wonderful man for my girlfriend Chica.
You kind of look like me a little bit. Aren't you supposed to be like a replacement or something?
Wait, what? What are you talking about?
I don't know. You just look like me, so I'm just assuming that you might be a replacement in the future.
I was trying to say I am the Bonnie, the wonderful Bonnie. I mean the Bonnie, who is the husband of my beautiful girlfriend Chica.
And I'm Chica, and I'm Bonnie's girlfriend because I only have two boyfriends with Foxy,
and I'm Foxy the pirate fox, and it is a nice to early meet you from the 70s, early 80s in the Showa era. I am Freddy Fazbear. I am Golden Freddy. Because I know this year before. I'm Lobet, the Golden Freddy's sister. And I'm the replica of you, because we look the same, but
just more zombie-like.
Yeah, because the FNAF fan thought if Spring Body was a girl, so if that means you were a boy, but... Because I know, I want to say that I'm William Afton, who helped with Henry William of the Red Bears and Pizzeria.
Wait, so you're William in there?
Well, long story, in the 90s, that is before I became the Slaughter. In the 90s. Before I was died since 2003, and I revived in 2033 in a FNAF 3 game.
Sorry to hear that, but hopefully things are going well for you, though.
Yeah, but my question is, my calculations, I really do not know how we got here in the 70s. I mean, do you have thoughts how we got here?
Nope. Sorry, not an idea.
Well, dang. Well, there's no way we could go back for now, but... Well, you want to explore the place in the 70s? Like, if you want to show them want to explore your pizzeria place?
Well, it's more like a diner, but sure, why not?
Alright, let's go!
Yeehaw!
So, yeah, this is the kitchen, which is where we usually make our foods.
Wow!
I know, the place is a little messy, but we kind of just opened a bit ago, so it's kind of closed right now, so yeah.
Yeah. I'm gonna use the bathroom real quick. So, what do we have here, early Fredbear that we met?
Well, this is... I'm guessing it's the employee lounge, because there's couches, there's this random TV. I think that's usually sometimes they do cartoons or stuff. I think we were made as a cartoon before we became animatronics.
Or maybe live-action movies, like VHS? I think DVDs came out since the early 2000s.
Well, I think it was mainly just cartoons.
I mean, it's before, like, is there like some kind of like VHS, VHR, or even like Laserdisc?
I think maybe there were VHS back then.
Oh.
But we usually use those as like tape recorders for like, I think I heard from Henry and William about like using advance called Spring Locks.
Ah. Spring Locks, huh?
Yeah.
Wait a minute. That something looks familiar.
Something about spring locks?
What? No. I mean, I thought it was, but... Yeah, just had me confused with that a moment ago.
That's fine. So, what do you want to do right now until you ever get back?
I don't know, but we have to figure something out. Because, besides, we met you last time. In our time, when you went to heaven.
heaven. You told me I'm dead?
What? No, not like dead. I meant like... It's a long story, though.
It's okay. You don't really need to explain it to me.
So we could tell you that in the future.
Whatever.
And you could come with us too as well.
Mike, I can't really go. You know.
I mean, our timeline.
You know, if you probably do that, I probably would break the time barrier.
Oh, which means it's a canon event.
Yeah. Well, I don't really know anything about time travel or anything. I don't know.
Oh.
I just probably assume that's probably what happens if you break time.
Oh, okay. That probably makes sense. So, let's see what we have here, Freddy. Which one is it called again, Spring Bonnie?
What do you mean?
I mean, you know, like before the camera shows up in, like, the office?
I'm not sure.
Oh, I mean the reason it's called security office, like the security guard. I mean, our time has a security guard when we move in different 12 a.m. to 6 a.m.
Interesting.
Like, have you heard about that before?
I mean, I probably heard about it, but I haven't really seen a security guard around.
Well, so much for Chuck E. Cheese. Screw Chuck E. Cheese for making a FNAF movie parody ripoff.
What's going on?
Nothing. We're just talking about our timeline.
Oh, okay, I see. So what exactly is your time like, exactly?
You know, Blu-rays, anime, DVDs, 4K, gaming, YouTube, future technologies, even, like, creating games, designs, artworks, and even, like, updates and new phones and all that, and even VHS work done since 2004, and, I mean, you know what it's like. We will show you our timeline when we get back. I mean, we don't want to break the time that happens when we change history.
Yeah, that does seem like a fair point.
Yeah.
So, I always had this kind of question that me and Fredbear have been trying to figure out for at least quite a bit since...
Yeah, what's that?
Well, ever since on that stage, Henry and William put that tree up there, I'm not sure what it means. Like, I'm not sure, like, what does it represent?
The Christmas tree, you mean?
Yeah, I think so.
Well,
like, what is the meaning of that holiday?
Christmas is about, like, Santa Claus, presents, gifts, and even, like, the gods were born from the centuries ago. Like, BC, like, 2,000 years ago, I guess.
I'd never thought of it like that before, but that does sound pretty nice.
Thank you, I appreciate it.
Alright, so, what are you gonna do now?
I don't know, we should, like, keep exploring around before we get back to our time.
Alright.
Oh.
Okay?
I'm fine.
Alright. So, I guess you probably should do it before daylight comes. I'm guessing once it hits the Pacific time, I'm guessing you might have to return back.
Like what time? Like 12 a.m. or when we get back?
I think maybe in the morning. I'm not entirely sure.
Well, 12 a.m. is the morning, 6 a.m. is old in the morning, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 a.m. is old in the morning.
I think maybe it's like daylight, like maybe like 7 or 6.
But that's where when we beat the whole game is 6 a.m.
That's like that?
I mean, yeah, in 2014 and 21st century.
I'm not really to know who really knows. I'm just spitballing at this point.
Eh, I think you're fine with that.
Alright, so, I guess, enjoy your time.
I will.
But I'll deal with her. Oh, heck no, someone's breaking a cannon event. I gotta... Okay.
Lila, I'm heading to the 1977, of where Henry William and the Afton created the pizzeria. I'm going to get to, into the bottom of it.
Well, I don't know you guys, but something like feels off while we're stuck here. But what's that? But couldn't we like, didn't we like already tell Spring Bonnie and Fredbear the truth where we're from? I think, well, it doesn't matter, but that's why I'm from here, this place, which I was designed, well, I mean, I was slaughtered by you, yeah, cause that was totally a bad idea, mistake. Yeah, but we need to get to the bottom of this, so how we get back, because we, how many hours do we have left, Gordon Freddy?
I don't know.
How many hours do we have?
Oh well, that's why we're on 4 a.m. right now. So why don't we just continue exploring this whole old place you were familiar with? Shall we?
Well, you heard him. Alright.
We have an intruder?
It's Miguel O'Hara! Nani!
Okay. That's enough. Four. Even you three. Got three. But you don't belong here. You're trying to change it. You're gonna send these two to your time. Now, I know last year, I understand that you last year was a little bit heartbroken. I'm pretty sorry about that. But you cannot change it. Not let them go here. Let them live. You're breaking Ken's defense. Just die. Just die.
But whoever sent us? I have no clue. What are you talking about, Miguel?
Okay, what is going on here, Miguel? I am so hacking confused.
Well, I said we're to do the same thing.
Well, I understand Fredbear's Spring Bonnie because you're staying in this time because I'm trying to help these seven of those bring them back to their own time, which I'm trying to explain any of y'all because Freddy, Bonnie, Chica, Foxy, Spring Bonnie, and Freddy, a little bit, you're not from this timeline in the 70s, because I understand you recognize this time, because you're being set up by the SML puppets Hooker Dudes, because I need you to believe me, but the war is not over, because you're coming back home, trust me, because it's really important, it's going to be a whole cause, is problem, is it, a situation, you have to come back.
I knew it was those Hooker Dudes. But the son and the daughter is already defeated and dead, and even the junior Cody and Joseph are dead as well. Well, all we have left is just Marvin, Jeffy, and even his wife. So we're gonna kill her next.
Wait, who's killing who?
It doesn't matter because it's a long story. Because I know if they wish you want to come back to their time, like when. You're the same yourself in the future when you go to heaven together when you say goodbye to them, because I just watched all the videos, the flash videos, that from the 2020s, that I just learned about the whole timeline and multiverse situation. Well, because I am so sorry for interrupting your timeline, because I'm trying to like help you guys, trying to explain that who set you up and sent all of you into this time. Well, you fast parents, friends, I think, I'm so sorry, I don't want to be so rude, because you have to say goodbye to them, like, as a promise to each of you guys again.
Well, it's nice knowing you again, Fredbear and Spring Bonnie?
Well, even though we've only just met, Monsty is quite glad we have new friends. Same. I honestly didn't know if I could really trust these people or not. But I think now I think I'm starting to understand.
Yeah. You understand what we were from. It's time for me to say goodbye again, like last year. And
does this also mean that once you guys are gone, does that mean our memories are gonna be wiped from you guys again?
I don't know. But you're still part of us, like last year, in our time.
Yeah, but eventually, things move on, like life.
Yep. And thank you for helping us to explore this Fredbear and Friends Pizzeria.
No problem. Always glad to have a new friend.
Indeed.
From the presented modern world and a future world. Believe it. It feels like video games and justice got them on this. You're so gonna miss you guys again.
Gonna miss y'all.
Same. Goodbye, you guys. Goodbye. Bye. Goodbye.
What were we doing again?
I'm not entirely sure. Wait, what time is it?
Oh, crud. It's like 5:59 right now. We better get on stage.
Yeah. Don't want to get...
But don't worry. Don't worry. They'll see you again someday. Like I'll bring yourself from the 2022 to still present it from heaven and to see them again.
I'm not sure who you are, but nice to meet you, I guess, but come on, let's go.
Well, nice meeting you, I guess.
Whoa! Hey! We're back here! We're back in our time! Oh wow! It's really awesome! Man, I can't believe we finally see them in the beginning. Well, I mean, in the 70s, like after, well, you know. Yep, I hope we can see each other again.
Yeah! Like before the 80s, we were put in the parts and service.
Yeah. Yeah, what are friends for? So, what's about to happen now? Well, beats me. Well, we need new allies, or returnable allies, that we need to end this war. Oh, hey guys, what's up?
Yeah, what's going on, guys?
Oh, hey, Helen Tuck, what's going on?
Well, I can't believe we finally found you guys where you were. Thanks to Miguel, we trying to help you to get back to your time, because we know who sent you here.
Yeah, we already know. Yeah, Miguel already told us.
Oh, okay.
But you are not gonna believe this.
Like what exactly?
Saburichitana, Freddy Fazbear.
Yep, you all been waiting for it after last year you last met.
Now the reunion is now back in action.
I don't believe it. How did you find them?
Well, long story, they were up in heaven. Like you said last year.
Oh, yeah. I remember.
You ready to be defeated by the enemy necessary?
Alright, let's put an end to these FML puppets. Down for the count! Yeah! But first, next, our plan, we're gonna take down his wife. And nobody takes Stella from me, my pink bird.
Yeah. Where with you guys?
Alright. We must gather the animatronics, even our friends, and even from the different places where you all live, and even timelines.
Yes, that's exactly like we did in the other Clutch videos.
We've done.
Have we been through?
Well, looks like... it's a wall, great body.
Oh, what the heck.
Glad to see you guys again.
Indeed.
Okay. Where do we start?